All right, so it's like 10 o'clock, and this is going to be my attempt at this weekend vlog. I'm supposed to pick my friend up in an hour and a half. I have to go home and unpack stuff from the 4th of July for my parents' house yet, and I'm at Walmart right now, and I'm not even packed. So we'll see how this goes. Just wish me luck. It's going to be a long one. Okay, so update. It's now 10:30. I have an hour and I'm still not packed and I'm just sitting in my car. What do you think of Des Moines so far?
It's quaint.
It's quaint?
Mm-hmm. Smelly a little bit. Trying to think what else. Don't know yet. First impression is just it's quaint.
Okay.
It's not a big place.
There's water in it?
I think so. Because it's not like, because it's doing that thing with the thingy.
Doing the thing with the thingy.
When.
The richness of life.
This shirt is the richness of life. Also that jacket. What?
Old Navy.
Lululemon is money.
We found baby ducks. I'm sorry, is that annoying? They're so cute. There's so many of them. They're adorable.
Yes. Ooh, gotta get a coffee in there. Oh yeah. That's a great picture.
That's awesome. That's your breakfast.
It's a healthy breakfast. Great way to start your day. Bread, butter, coffee.
I just told you they have a whole bingo parlor here.
You were telling me about the bingo parlor. They're looking pretty small.
Are you worried about the people down there looking pretty small?
They're getting smaller and smaller. I can only expect there's going to be a big drop.
Oh God, it's coming.
Yeah.
It's not. This ride is so easy.
You say that.
Why
do they have straps in here?
So that way you can hold it and make it spin.
So if I don't hold it, it won't do anything.
Right.
Okay.
We'll make it spin.
Okay, cool.
Are you ready?
Yeah, no, totally.
Okay. We made it spin and our shoes are wet. Hey, Noah.
Hey.
What do you think of Des Moines so far again?
Give it a 9 out of 10 because nothing's perfect.
That's good.
What do you think of Des Moines?
I love Des Moines. Oh, okay. I could live in Des Moines.
They're going to fall.
They're not. Stop it.
I meant. Whatever.
We're at Adventureland.
Woo! Come on over to Adventureland.
You're going to have a fun-filled day. We just got stuck on a roller coaster. We're not on it now. I didn't have my phone.
But she did. She did have to pee.
I did.
We're on an easy one.
Yeah,
easy one.
Say that again.
Oh.
Like, I so could have soccer mom the crap out of that and got something free. But the people here are just so nice. Like.
No. Being ridiculous.
You don't do that.
You're overreacting.
There we go. Whee! Ba-boom!
Much nicer at night. I can't talk.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna be past it by the time it comes down. Gosh, darn it. Maybe I'll get it if I tilt backwards. Like, pretty close. Jesus Christ, that's tall. We rode that twice.
Time carousel.
You are crazy.
As you stroll through the park, you'll see Bernie's Barnyard.
Dude, it looks right at me when I
play
said
area.
That.
Great for the little ones.
But where's he
for
looking
a classic
at?
Roller coaster ride, try
that
our original
creepy.
Wooden roller coaster, the Tornado.
I'm back home now. I'm really sad I'm back home. We had such a good time. Des Moines is a good fun city. If you live anywhere kind of close by, it makes for a good, like, day trip, I think. And Adventureland is really fun. Like, for what you pay, what you can ride, what you can do, what you can see, it's always a really good time. And the people who work there are just always so incredibly nice. Like, I couldn't have even been frustrated when we got stuck on that roller coaster and it was really hot, but what good is complaining gonna do in that sort of a situation, you know? Especially when the workers are so, so nice. They, you know, we got off and they were super apologetic and, you know, they're like, thank you for having patience with us and cooperating and understanding. Like, I get it, like, it happens, nobody got hurt, and like, they're still working out all the kinks with that ride. Like, it was the second day that it was open, so. And I know that in the Midwest, there are a couple other, like, roller coaster theme parks, whatever, around. Another one, because I'm right in the middle of, like, Adventureland and this one called Worlds of Fun. So if you live in Nebraska, you know what I'm talking about. I prefer Adventureland. It's not as expensive. It's not as far as a drive, at least for me. And it's a lot more family-oriented. Yeah, some of the rides down at Worlds of Fun are better, but I was thinking about it on the way back, like, Adventureland has put in new roller coasters and they're really starting to compete, I think, very well with Worlds of Fun, and I think it pulls traffic to Adventureland better. I don't know. And it's doable in one day. Like, if you go to Worlds of Fun, you can't do, I don't think you can do both of the sides of the park, like the Oceans of Fun, Worlds of Fun in one day. Like, if you go to Adventureland, you can do the, like, theme park and you can do Adventure Bay, like the water park, in one day. I did, however, this is kind of funny. There's this thing called the Skylift where you get on it and it takes you from one side of the park to another and you have to sit down. Like, it's a continuous, like, you go up and you sit down as, like, the chair goes. I've ridden that thing so many times because I've been to Adventureland so many times and I've been to other parks that have the exact same thing. And even the zoo that's in Omaha that I've gone to or whatever, they have the exact same thing and I've ridden it. I got on it wrong and I totally messed up and it injured my leg. Is that a bruise on my arm? I swear to God, I injured myself so much yesterday. Like, we rode, if you guys have ever been there, we rode the tornado and we all, like, injured ourselves on that ride. Like, it was rickety, it was insane. Like, I have never ridden that roller coaster and had it like be like that. Like, I've never experienced that before. I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm gonna go inside and see my bunny and just kind of chill. I gotta unpack. Okay. All right, bye. So I'm editing this right now and it's becoming very clear to me that I only know how to vlog in a TikTok style. Like, there are two different ways to do it. And like, I don't love how this video came out, but I feel like it's a good step in the right direction for what I want to start creating on this channel. So bear with me. I know it's not the best vlog in the world, and I didn't include myself as much as I probably would have liked to with the direction that I'm trying to take my content. But I mean, I think it turned out pretty cute, and it's a good way to remember that trip there. So bear with me while I'm still trying to figure out how to vlog. I want to show you guys. So we went on this roller coaster and my gosh, we like tried so hard to get like the best picture ever. So like, we're in that corner. Oh gosh, it's doing the weird double screen thing. But like, we tried so hard like to plan out like looking bored and like making faces. So I just wanted to include it because it turned out really good. Okay, so anyway, please bear with me and I'll try to be better next time and I'll catch you guys all later. Bye.